Now we will try to find the square root of a number by prime factorization method by following some steps. First of all, find the prime factors of the given number. Now make pair of similar factors. After that, choose one prime factor from each pair and find their product. So, the product thus obtained is the square root of the given number.